Roadway congestion can be caused by oversaturation, poor weather, vehicle crashes, work zones, poor signal timing, and special events. By integrating communications and sensor infrastructure into the driving experience, cooperative vehicle highway systems aim to mitigate congestion and increase overall system performance, ultimately enhancing safety, mobility, emissions, fuel savings, and efficiency.
Our simulations have suggested we can get almost twice as many vehicles through if all the vehicles and the infrastructure is equipped with these technologies.
In June of 2018, Federal Highway Administration engineers, in cooperation with the Virginia Department of Transportation and TransUrban, conducted connected and automated vehicle road tests on the Interstate 95 reversible lane south of Washington, D.C. The goal of the roadway tests was to combine speed harmonization with connected automation technologies such as platooning and cooperative merging on the managed lanes.
The managed lanes here are some of the most technology-dense roads in the world. So what that does is it creates a very safe environment to operate in. So you're on a real road, a real actual road, but no traffic. And if you want real traffic or live traffic, we have microwave vehicle detectors out there, we have AID cameras, we have fixed cameras, and so you're operating in a very safe environment.
There's so many things that you don't realize when you're in a controlled environment that you start to realize when you interact with other vehicles and the unpredictability of a mixed communication and automation environment.
Through testing, the team was able to assess system performance of a particular scenario in which multiple cooperative vehicle applications operate in parallel, allowing for a vehicle to merge behind a platoon that follows variable speed limits established by the roadway operator. The speed harmonization application communicates with infrastructure and roadway sensors, continuously sending speed guidance directly to the vehicle.
So one of the things that concerns us as owner-operators is that all of these automated vehicles would be running around operating independently. That connectivity layer allows us then some influence over the behavior of that traffic. And if we can talk directly to the vehicle, then we can have that vehicle slow down in advance of a queue. We can ask it to change lanes when we know a lane is closed for a crash or a work zone. We can even alert vehicles to the presence of workers in our roadway and improve safety in our work zones.
Platooning utilizes vehicle-to-vehicle communications to share key parameters such as position, velocity, acceleration, and deceleration with not only the cars immediately behind or in front of the vehicle, but throughout the platoon. The platooning algorithm then uses that information to maintain consistent spacing and speed between all of the vehicles in the platoon. Cooperative merging minimizes disturbances to mainline traffic by adjusting the timing of vehicles entering the freeway. Lab simulations run in preparation for this test found that as the number of connected automated vehicles utilizing the cooperative applications increased, roadway capacity significantly increased in the managed lane. The simulation also showed that impacts of merging traffic can be reduced when cooperative merging is combined with cooperative vehicles traveling in a platoon. Lastly, the simulation showed that when speed harmonization is added, upstream traffic is smoothed and more gaps between platoons are available to facilitate cooperative merging.
The next step is for us to take these research results and encourage automotive manufacturers to further develop the technologies, so that they can produce commercial cars that consumers can buy and get the benefits.
It's exciting to see the federal government working to develop a platform to actually spur industry engagement in cooperative automation for the public good. And so by developing this platform, researching different use cases and scenarios, it provides a foundation and research and identifying the validity and the value of this for private industry to invest and take it and commercialize it.
Roadway congestion will likely always be with us in some form, but the era of building our way out of congestion problems is waning quickly. Many of tomorrow's efficient roadways will not be improved with bulldozers and graders, but with sensors, algorithms, and smart roadways. The work of FHWA and its partners is pulling the future ever nearer.